Deepika Padukone called out alleged boyfriend Ranveer Singh by referring to his dressing style as outrageous. Well, the actress recently appeared in the chat show along with sister Anisha Padukone and had a gala time chatting with Neha Dhupia. According to the sources, when the host asked Deepika to complete a sentence, she threw at her, "Ranveer, stop doing." Deepika quickly replied, "Stop doing outrageous clothes." Well, the fact that Ranveer has a wacky taste in fashion and loves to experiment with his clothes, and maybe this is the reason why Deepika decided to take a dig at her man. In a recent interview, Ranveer revealed that he has always had a thing for quirkiness by saying, "In school and adolescence, I was known for my outrageous fashion. I was the first to sport baggy jeans and show off the top of my briefs as a fashion statement. The first to wear sports jerseys, use styling gel, wear chunky silver jewelry. It's how I've always been. People in my school WhatsApp group are hardly surprised. They say it's good to know how I haven't changed."